It gives me pleasure to welcome you to the Chamber Music Society's contribution to North High International Night. Our Chamber Music Society has been busy preparing for the final round of the Lincoln Center Young Musicians Innovative Challenge, contributions to the Social Justice Club celebration of Martin Luther King Jr., North High Music Night, and the Valentine's Soiree. Our annual recital in April, and no less than 20 live performances of Friday morning lobby music live from room 218. First, you will hear our rendition of the Afghan dance song, Watan John. We recorded this 2 weeks ago with Hybrid A, and a video of Afghan women's orchestra, Zora, with their conductor, Zarifa Adiba. Last week, Hybrid B students recorded it with those two groups, and then just before the February recess, Hybrid A recorded it once more, so you will get the flavor of many musicians from opposite sides of the globe. Music from the civil rights era. It's amazing how diverse our student population at North High is. Many students at North High are first or second generation Americans, meaning their grandparents are probably not as familiar with the music of the 1960s as most Americans their age. Here is Bob Dylan's Blowin' in the Wind. You will notice our principal, Dr. Holtzman, playing guitar with us in this video.
Before we play Blowin' in the Wind, Kevin Kadavi has his second answer.
Good morning, I am Kevin Kadavi. He is a folk songwriter and recently won the Nobel Prize for Literature. Who is Bob Dylan?
Yeah.
are our musicians with Dr. Holtzman playing the Pete Seeger's We Shall Overcome. Our students are not as familiar with the genre of music most exclusive to the U.S., jazz, as most American teenagers. Here is our chamber musicians playing John Coltrane's Bessie's Blues. Trinidad Perez introducing her performing El Torito Pinto, unknown composer, used for folkloric dances in El Salvador.
Hola, mi nombre es Xiomara Trinidad Perez y hoy les traigo una pieza tocada por mí en el piano llamada El Torito Pinto. Mis compatriotas de El Salvador sabrán que esta canción es muy emblemática para los bailes folclóricos en el 15 de septiembre, el día de nuestra independencia. Así que espero que lo disfruten.
Students performed the Mambo from Leonard Bernstein's West Side Story at the Tillis Center of the Performing Arts 2 years ago as the opening act to the Czech Symphony Orchestra concert. Xiomara was kind enough to introduce this video in Spanish.
En la siguiente presentación tenemos a la orquesta de Great Neck North High School interpretar el Mambo del famoso musical West Side Story, cuya banda sonora fue compuesta por Leonard Bernstein. Esta interpretación fue grabada el 3 de marzo de 2019 en el Tillis Center para las Artes Interpretativas. Así que espero que lo disfruten.